Lordstown Mayor Arno Hill has been nominated to be on the Trumbull County Board of Elections. Hill says he applied for the recommendation from the County Republican Party. Ohio Secretary of State Frank LaRose still needs to approve the appointment. If approved, Hill will fill the seat for the expiring term of Kathy Creed. Mayor Hill believes there are some issues at the Board of Elections he could help address.
I'm going to go there and try to be a good representative for Republican Party. You know, even though you do everything on a nonpartisan basis, you do have two Republicans and two Democrats, and I think we needed a strong voice.
Since Mayor Hill is already elected, he can serve as mayor and on the elections board. However, a candidate cannot. Mayor Hill says he's keeping his options open come time for re-election.